What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Prater Brad.
It's your boy, Teddy Lion here.
And then reaction back with a reaction video. We still reacting to Metro Boomin, Heroes and Villain. We are in song 5 right now.
Metro Boomin, make it boom.
And the title is Umbrella, featuring 21 Savage and Young Nudy.
Umbrella, Ella, Ella.
Shout out to the GOAT. Rihanna.
Rihanna herself. She should drop the album.
Shoot. Don't you just love Rihanna? Like, I just love Rihanna, bro. Like, it's just... Shit. I'm sorry, ASAP.
It's still a controversy because one of my favorite artists is Chris.
I know.
But she fire. She definitely fire, though. She fire.
I feel you.
Let's get into the song. Umbrella. Young Nudy. 21 Savage. Let's go.
Okay. Beat 4 a.m. The beat is 4 a.m. Pussy.
When 21 says, okay.
Okay, like mad times.
Or 21. Yo, it's just, you already know. It's almost like Lil Wayne's ladder flick. You know it's going to be heat.
G-Block Savage with the criminal, 21. Niggas throwing shots, they subliminal, 21. Say that it's a problem, then we spinning them.
Oh God.
Get the whole drunk, cause I'm generous. Put your name on the bullets while I'm feeling them, pussy. All the opps scared, cause we killing them, pussy. East side vet, I'm a general, pussy. All my niggas twins, we identical, pussy. I put all the beef on the meat rack, straight up. Hoes in his face, put a sheet back, back. His mama threw a counter like ski that. Stuck on the sun, called D-Fat, pussy. Paradise.
Gotta pause for copyright. He said, all my niggas twins, they identical?
Yeah. He said, all my niggas twins, we identical. So what he's really saying by that is that literally you and I, it's like, we not going to put nobody above each other. So like when we're in the room, we're like the same type shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? You won't act better than me. I won't act better than you. I won't act like I have more money than you. You won't act like you have more swag than me or more bitches than me. So it's like, that's my twin right there. You know what I'm saying? And that's how to keep the family happy. I fuck with that line heavy, though. It's crazy. I was thinking about that same line, and then you bring it up.
Wrong place to creep at. He tell him on the news, he a street rat. Shoot the whole 100, nigga, keep that pussy. Pass the op pad so I can cheat that pussy. Wet on my umbrella,
yeah.
Clutching glizzies with the fellas,
yeah.
Chopper scene like it's a Della,
yeah.
Money, violence go together,
yeah.
Bottega labels on my sweater,
21.
Can't name a bitch that made me sweater,
say what? Yeah.
Cold hearted, I'm a stepper. These bullets hot, jalapeno pepper.
Give me more shooters, I need it. Give me more play, no, we greedy. We catching bodies, we think.
Who does that remind you of? Out of AMP.
Chris.
Yeah, remember when I told you, like, way, way back when Chris freestyles, he reminds me of Young Nudy?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, that's why I said that, because I listen to Young Nudy, and every time Chris would be freestyling, I'm like, does he like Young Nudy, or he just happened to freestyle that way?
Either that, yeah, or is he trying to emulate, like, the style that's, like, that is nowadays, where it's, like, the thugs and like,
yeah, exactly.
And him too, and it's like, yeah,
exactly,
yeah.
But you going crazy though.
They catching bodies, they dreaming. And I just caught a body with your bitch, she ain't seen it. Send me your baby girl, ooh, she's a demon. Said she love the money, I see she fiending. Set up her nigga, I'm plotting and scheming. Slime ball, bitch. Rich as a bitch, I ain't broke like her nigga. Sit in LA, send them shots at a nigga. Cross the country, nigga, sending them hittles. Nigga acting country, play with me, nigga. Stick right here, make some noise. Grip on that bitch, turn around, can't avoid. Bitch ain't the grind.
I don't listen to Young Nudy, but he kind of reminds me of, like, Keem.
Baby Keem?
Yeah.
Oh, I see what you said. I see.
In terms of what he's doing here, it reminds me of him.
I know exactly what you said.
I don't know if it's like, yeah.
And the text to that boy. We shook the crowd when we stepped on that boy. Different breed, different hitters, different killers. Block 23 and it come with a stumble. Switch on that bitch, finna whoop me a nigga. Think I was a mom when I get done. Leaving a prince on the block. Leaving a stitch on they block. We left some ass on that block. These niggas turning the cops. They be making some when they pop the drop.
Damn. Wet on my umbrella. Yeah. Clutching glizzies with the fellas. Yeah. Chopper scene like it's a Della. Yeah. Money, violence go together. Yeah. Bottega labels on my sweater. 21. Can't name a bitch.
You think money, violence goes together?
Mm-mm.
That's what he's saying.
You trying, no doubt. I don't know that.
They do
money,
say...
Money, violence go together?
They do say money brings more problems.
That's if... you. I don't know, man. Everybody has their own interpretation about this shit.
Mm.
Like, but me personally, I don't think money brings violence.
Mm. Maybe he's just speaking his truth.
Did he say money brings violence or money? What exactly did he say?
He said... I already forgot what I said. Let me go back.
Shook the crowd when we stepped on that boy. Different breed, different hitters, different killers. Lot 23 and it come with a stumble. Switch on that bitch, finna whoop me a nigga. Think I was a mom when I get done. Leaving a prince on the block. Leaving a stitch on they block. We left some ass on that block. These niggas turning the cops. They be making some when they pop the drop.
Damn.
Wet on my umbrella. Yeah. Clutching glizzies with the fellas. Yeah. Chopper scene like it's a Della. Yeah. Money, violence go together. Yeah. Bottega.
Money, violence goes together.
I mean, I'm not going to sit here and say he's wrong. For his lifestyle, probably. For my lifestyle, hell no.
Yeah, so where he's from?
Yeah, where you from too, it all depends on all of that. The activities you take part in and... yeah.
Yeah.
Like, he makes sense. Like, I know what he's talking about, but for me, I cannot relate really, bro. Like, money would bring harmony and love and happiness for me. That's just how I see it. Because if I have money, bro, I can make my grandma happy. Like, I can make my sister happy. Like, listen, I can make myself happy. What the fuck?
We broke.
Yo. And this is what we doing this right now.
We just trying to come up in the world. That's it. So subscribe.
Subscribe to the channel.
Labels on my sweater. 21. Can't name a bitch that made me sweater. Say what? Cold hearted, I'm a stepper. These bullets hot, jalapeno pepper. Hot. Niggas say it's up, they be hiding though. I can put it on, but I still got a stylist though. Okay. Party in the hills, all the bitches got a powder nose. Call them bent over on the counter hoes. From the bottom, nigga, I done reached a lot of goals. Reach for my chain, you get a lot of hoes. Be it for well, get them gone like adios. Knock your hood down, nigga, dominoes. 21. I ain't really feeling, nigga, fuck them all. Pussy. Clip full of hollows, I'ma bust them all. Pussy. Send them up to God with a fucking car. Pussy. Only time I ran is from the fucking law. Pussy. Be it for well, she wanna suck us all. Pussy. I got too much cash for a fucking mob. Pussy.
Gotta pause for copyright.
I feel like this song is not amazing.
Mm-hmm.
It's calm. Like, it's not like...
it's nothing crazy.
Yeah, it's nothing crazy to me.
It's like expected.
Yeah, it's like the album definitely needed one of those because, you know, it just makes sense. Because, you know, trap, of course, like, you got to get a little bit of that vibe in there, especially that's their, like, how they came up in the game. Like, that's what they came up doing and shit. For some reason, like, 21's verse sounded so much more better in the short film.
But there is more 21, though, on the album.
Oh. Okay.
A lot more 21. So,
because remember when he said that first... bullets, jalapeno, hot something?
Mm-hmm.
He said it in the short film.
Maybe because, like...
with the fire?
Yeah, like, yeah. Just, like, he was watching it and his voice came on and it was like, ooh! Yeah.
If she ain't my bitch, then I ain't fucking raw. If she for the street, then I ain't fucking raw. Wet on my umbrella. Yeah. Clutching glizzies with the fellas. Yeah. Chopper scene like it's a Della. Yeah. Money, violence go together. Yeah. Bottega labels on my sweater. 21. Can't name a bitch that made me sweater. Say what? Cold hearted, I'm a stepper. These bullets hot, jalapeno pepper. Hot.
He said. jalapeno peppers or these bullet hot or big bullets? I think he said like big bullets hot jalapeno peppers.
These bullets make more sense though.
Right? Yeah, these bullets hot jalapeno peppers.
That was song
five.
Let us know what you think in the comments. And let us know so far after these first five, which ones you guys like the best. For us, I would say like four.
Yeah, number four. Travis Scott, of course.
Travis Scott, Raindrops. Yeah.
That was the title of this one? Raindrop?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. Mm. We just said, yeah. It was Raindrops. Let me hit pause.
Let's get into the next one.
Right. Stay tuned for song six and the playlist for the album will be in the description. So if you guys want to check it out, go check out that one. It will have the whole entire album 1 to 15 all on the playlist for you guys. So go check that out. It's Tay Lion.
It's Brother Brad.
And we out of here.
Tell a friend. Tell a friend. Tell a friend. Tell a friend. Bye, bye.